All right, gang, Roby here from the Divi Engine team, of course, with another Divi Engine Quick Tip for you. And today we are taking a look at Divi Machine and a fairly new implementation that we have, which is the ability to display related relationship field posts, that's a mouthful, on your post. So what does that mean? We already know that you can use the post object to either show linked or related posts, but there is another field type called relationship in advanced custom fields. And today I'm going to show you how to show those on the front end of your Divi site. So let's go. And oh, by the way, if you don't have Divi Machine yet, what are you doing? You're barely building websites without it. So why don't you sign up? There's a discount code in the description of this video. And then of course, for those of you that already have Divi Machine, you don't want to miss a beat on all the amazing things you can do with our plugins. So subscribe to the channel, make sure you don't miss any of these. So that's it for me, let's go. Okay, so here we are on the back end of our Divi site. And I am first gonna go here to ACF and I wanna show you something here. Here I've got my relationship test field group. And inside of here, I've got my test relationship. And here you can see that I've got the relationship field type. This is not a post object. Now we're not gonna go through setting all of this stuff up too much, but we can see here that we're filtering the post type jobs. And then we're attaching this relationship post type to post. And then you've got some other fields that you can select here, and that's going to be up to you. But this is what we want to know here for now. Now, the other side of this coin here is going to be taking a look at our post that we have the relationship fields attached to, or the relationship, which is jobs. So you're on the edit screen. I scroll down. All my relationship fields show up right here. And I can see that astronaut and prompt engineer has been added to this specific post. There'll be other ones on my other posts. You can use this for whatever you want. I'm just using kind of an example of a job site. I am going to go back to the dashboard and we can go take a look at how we set this up on that layout. So I'm going to go first here to Divi and I'm going to go to the theme builder. And here in the theme builder, I've set up a archive page or a single page layout for my post. So I'm going to go to the body of this and then we'll see what's happening over here. Now, of course, guys, remember, you need to have a loop layout set up already. I have mine done. There are a number of videos in our documentation as well as tips on how to utilize these. So, but here I've got an archive loop module. That's what you would want to add to the page. Here you can see archive loop. This is going to go through my jobs. And then, of course, here's that relationship loop. That I set up. Not enough coffee today, but here we go. Here we go a little bit further. And now what we're going to be focused on here is going to the loop options. In the loop options, we've got the post display type, and that you want to set to link. And then that's got, of course, in their post object or relationship field, which is the one that I just showed you. Then you just go ahead and select that field. And then I have it right here as my relationship test relationship. And that's it. You can stop right there if you want to. Yeah. And it is so easy to do. It should feel almost exactly how it feels to go ahead and do those post object related fields or linked fields or all those different fun things. Fields and posts, everything, linked everything, all the linked everything. So that is what you do and that is how you do it. It is so easy to do, but there's a lot of great uses for this. I think showing related jobs to a specific blog post that you might be doing might be another great way to do it. Maybe it's products, maybe it is whatever you want it to be. But guys, that is how you do this with the power of Divi Machine. And again, like, subscribe, comment. We're gonna be coming at you with a lot more of these type of videos. So that's gonna be it from me, Roby with the Divi Engine team. I really appreciate you guys being here. I'm gonna catch you in the next one real soon. Bye for now.